Hey, we're going to bone fishing on the line.
Can you eat those things?
No.
No fishing on that line.
She was waving at me.
Thank you.
This is great.
Going right at the camera. Wave at Kermit right there. There you go.
Granger.
Hello, Jace.
Hey.
And now the 1994 homecoming court. Ms. Joanne Ning Loikas, represented by the Student and Government Association. Ms. Danielle B. Avenue, representing Kappa Delta Sorority. Stacy Montgomery, representing Raging Jazz. Francesca Hamilton, representing University Union Program Council. And the 1994 homecoming queen, Ms. Glennis Broussard, representing the Beacon Club.
Would you join me in a toast to our Queen Glennis and her beautiful court? Our love and admiration will always be with you. You represent USL at its finest. We love you and Godspeed. Hear, hear.
Congratulations.
Let's hear it for the 1994 homecoming court. Keep toasting, guys. A relatively new sorority, but going strong. Good to see y'all here. They're rolling out the red carpet for the USL Witch Doctor of Paige and Blaine. Good way to stand up, girls. Looking good. Way to go, guys! Now, the pride and joy of USL. USA. Pride of Indiana. Can help. And then we have cool t-shirt. Thanks for coming out, y'all. Black and gold.
coming by, Mr. Granger. And Mr. Perrin. And Mr. Weldon. I can't say Warren and Weldon. I'd say Mr. Warren and Mr. Weldon. You want me to do it one more time?
Yeah, what else you want to tell them?
Appreciate the donation.
Hey, it's been a pleasure meeting you. Thanks a lot for coming by, Mr. Warren and Mr. Weldon. I guess we'll see you at the game, huh?
Coming by, Warren and Weldon. We appreciate y'all coming by and talking to all the guys, and it was a real pleasure meeting y'all.
Great job. Keep up the good work. one alum to another. Congratulations. See you later.
Hey, Mark. We're going to invite you.
I'm changing to Super VHS.
And then another outstanding grab is on the back of it now is Davey Benoit. And he's the fifth. Davey, doing all right?
Doing fantastic.
This is true, huh?
Getting ready to open up another one. Street court next to the Harris Museum. 865 feet. One of the biggest restaurants in the right now. Glutton for punishment.
Oh, no. Jeez.
Like, how much bigger?
What's the name of the one?
Two-man-time.
You've been there with Jerome and
Linda. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we went there.
In a real building. Not a greenhouse, it's in a real building.
On Elysian Road?
Yeah.
It's in a big historic warehouse.
I went there on Elysian.
Go for it. Great for a good game.
Oh, yeah. Good to see you.
Oh, my top name for this. I'm always in their face. Oh, thank you.
Fine.
One more photo.
Which way, Warren?
See y'all. We'll be hanging around.
Hey, man. Yeah, Granger, how you doing? What's going on? Franny. Hey, Franny, how you doing?
How are you?
Steve, we've been divorced for a couple of years.
Did y'all come on this
dinner? Yes.
I knew you'd be there.
We were just talking about you.
I'm impressed.
We just had a great picture of a bunny.
There are three people here. Hi, I just came in here to support the USL Athletics.
Go Cajuns! Go Cajuns, we're happy to be here. Thanks.
Good. The Houston area does support them. Although they don't know anything about them.
So the game's starting. We got a rope.
Oh, yeah, we got to go up.
Okay.
Good team, Kathleen.
And congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Take care, man.
Thank you.
Call me when you need me. All right, Will.
Okay. Bye, guys.
Bye. Look at the weather.
Kermit the Frog.
Kermit the Frog. Yeah, they do. They have a good team. They just sometimes they up and sometimes they're not.
Association recognizes alumni who have excelled in their profession.
themselves by making significant contributions to their fellow man and exemplified loyalty to their alma mater. These individuals are presented with the Outstanding Alumni Award, the highest award the association bestows upon one of its members. This year's recipients are a Liberian native and presently from Lafayette, Louisiana, Mrs. Kathleen Babineaux Blanco. Ms. Blanco was elected to the Louisiana Public Service Commission in 1988 and currently serves as its president. Prior to her service on the PSC, Ms. Blanco served as a member of the Louisiana House of Representatives. She was the first female to be elected to the House from District 45 and the first female to serve on the PSC. She was recently named Outstanding Citizen of Acadiana and has also received the Connections Career Achievement Award and was named Woman of the Year from the class of 1964, Kathleen Babineaux Blanco. Originally from Vermilion Parish and currently a resident of Houston, Texas, Mr. J. Weldon Granger. Mr. Granger is an attorney and founder of the national litigation firm of Jones & Granger, with offices in five major cities across the United States. He is a national expert on workers' rights and has testified before congressional committees and has worked with prominent political figures on legislation concerning employees' rights. He is founder and chairman of Omega Service Industries at the Port of Iberia, chairman of the board of STX Structures in Houston, and on the board of directors of the National Commerce Bank in Houston. Ladies and gentlemen, from the class of 1969, J. Weldon Granger. From New Iberia, Louisiana, Judge Richard T. Haik. Judge Haik earned a bachelor's degree from USL in 72 and was a four-year football letterman at USL. Judge Haik currently serves as a United States District Judge for the Western District of Louisiana. He is the first USL alumnus to be appointed to the federal bench. Judge Haik presides over cases involving the constitutional rights of individuals. He holds the rank of company commander and Army Reserve Captain of the Louisiana National Guard. Judge Haik serves his community as a member of various committees on prevention of child abuse and substance abuse. Ladies and gentlemen, from the class of 1972, Judge Richard T. Haik. Also, offers an exciting selection from the movie Color Purple and is entitled Southern Revival, featuring Mark Gubbio on the mellophone and Mr. Steve Nelson on trumpet. We dedicate this song to you, the fantastic student body of the University of Southwestern Louisiana.
You know what I thought?